My name is the first lead pastor of True Worship Pastor Church, and also the director of Zoe.
Yeah, thank you very much, sir. As I can see, he introduced you as member of the BOT for the NGO.
Yes,
yeah, so what can you tell us about the NGO in just few sentences?
It's a very focused NGO. I like the education, the commitment to political education and enlightenment. And the way they go about with the goals and the activities.
What can you actually point out for us as the take home?
I have heard about social audit before, but I've not had the privilege to sit anywhere there is a lecture about it. So I actually don't know so much about what it entails until today. So I can say to you that I came here purposely because I wanted to talk about social audit, and I'm happy that today I got seriously enlightened, and the presenter was fantastic. He carried us along, and he was so dramatic, he gave us a lot of illustrations. So everybody got blessed. So I can say from this meeting today, the best I've come to learn is about social media.
Wow. That's wonderful. For the youth of nowadays, you know, most of these things actually centers on them. What can you give to them as an advice in terms of a program like this?
Yes, I want to advise you this. So get more involved. Get more involved in the way their future is determined. See, you cannot influence the system of outside. I expected to see quite a number of them, a lot of them here today. So that's one of the things I've discussed with the organizers, to take the students to where the youth are actually, where they have been located. Because it's their problem, it's their issue. You know, so they have to be practically involved in matters like this.
Oh, wow. Thank you very much, sir.